Hi, my name is Isaac, and I'm 7 years old, and I'm in Richard's dance competition.
Hi, my name is Alex, and I'm 8, and I'm Richard's competition.
Hi, I'm Joshua, and I'm 5 years old, and I'm in Richard's competition.
Hi, I'm Samantha, and I'm 9 years old, and I'm in Richard's dance competition.
Hello, my name is Giselle. I'm 9 years old, and I am in Richard's dance competition.
What's up, you guys? It's me, Rich Ord. Today, you're probably wondering, like, what are all these interviews, and what's Richard's dance competition? Well, today, I picked out about, like, 7 dancers, or people who like to be in competitions or just want to be included in this. And they're going to be participating in the dance competition. Each week there will be a theme, and each week someone will be eliminated. There will be about 4 episodes, because the last episode will be about like a top 3, and you're going to see on the 4th episode who wins all of it. I'm really excited for you guys to see this whole thing and how it plays. So each episode you're going to see them practice, what the theme will be. There might be a little group dance challenge. There's going to be group dances, duets, trios, all that fun things. We haven't figured out what the winner will win, but then there is going to be a winner. And I like those, you know, I like challenges like that to see like who the winner will be over time. Let's just see how this whole episode works out.
Okay, we're going to do a challenge. Giselle's not here, obviously, but I'm already helping her with her solo. Whoever wins this challenge will get, I'll help them with their solo. I'm gonna teach you a dance for 10-20 minutes, and then whoever does the dance the best wins. I'm gonna eliminate you guys one by one until there's one more person, and I'm gonna pick, that's how I'm gonna pick the winner.
Right. 9.
We are.
Okay, you guys, it's time to see how they do in their dance.
To the south, from the east to the west. Lost boys, lost girls, you all know you're the best. Hit the streets, it's your day, turn it up, now's your chance. It's time to get up on your feet and dance.
Anybody wanna be like us? Everybody wanna be like us.
All the boys from Oregon and the girls, cause they know what's up.
So I got some mischief in my blood. Can you blame me? I never got no.
Yeah! Joshua wanted to learn it early. This is no advantage. They all are going to do this. They're all going to learn it tomorrow for a long time, too. Everyone stand in line. I'm teaching you the dance.
Where? Right here?
Right here. Okay. Right in line from... Right, how about you? Stand right here. I'm teaching you
Oldest youngest. Oldest youngest.
Yep. So how about we do this? Not oldest youngest, in line. So look facing me. Let's have... Samantha, you're the main character. Okay, yeah, sure. Okay. Here's the first move, okay? Luke, hit the song for me, please.
I hope they know this is not no joke, so I hope they know that I'm not playing around. I actually want to teach them. I don't want to play around and them to, like, think this is all a joke, and this is not, like, this is not going to go anywhere. It is. It's going to go on YouTube. So, if they're out, I don't want to see them get sad or say it's not fair, because I give them all the same amount of practice time. Whenever they're free, I say, let's practice, and they either say yes or no.
When you come back and do that roundup into the middle, stick it. Here's what you need to, oh, you guys need to learn. When something goes wrong, keep on dancing. Say like,
no matter what, if you make a mistake, if you make a mistake, keep on going. No matter what. Like my musical theater has... Mine and Richard's musical theater said, if you make a mistake, keep on going, no matter what. Move it, move it, move it.
After some of them all dancing together, I felt like it wasn't right. They all didn't know how to dance on beat at the same time. So I felt like I wanted this beat to go be a little bit more easy on them. So I decided to make a really good move. And I came up with this perfect idea.
I know it's just you two right at this moment, but I'm deciding to do something really big. As you see, we've been working on the group dance for Good To Be Done. I'm not seeing you guys get the dance or you guys being in a big group. So I'm deciding to split it up into trios. You, Giselle, and Samantha will be in the trio. Joshua, and Gideon. Joshua, Gideon, and Patrick will be in the trio. You guys are still going against each other, even if you guys are on the same team. You guys are just working as a team for one time. Let me see how this works. And we're still doing
what the kind theme. Of song are we doing?
Your song will be We're Gonna Break It Down.
And like,
but you guys, I want to see you guys working on your solos. See ya.
See ya.
Okay.
Go.
I think it is pretty cool, but so I actually think it is pretty cool. I like that idea, but I'm kind of scared, like what if we all mess up and like let's say Giselle still does it, like Ray, and we all mess up and then she's like, what are you doing? And we're like, I don't know. So like that's what I'm scared about, but we'll practice a lot, so I think we'll be fine.
I think it kind of different because we always do a group dance, so I don't know because it's different.
I had to change the song for Samantha, Alex, and Giselle. They're not doing We're Gonna Bring It Down, the whole dance for Descendants. We're gonna do another dance from Descendants. It's gonna be Run to the Core D3 remix. It's changing because I feel like the Bring It Down dance was more of a really big group dance, not like a three people dance. So yeah, change it up.
So we have all the people who are in my competition right here. We're gonna start the competition now. So let's see who wins and when you guys will be getting eliminated today. Wait, just so try your best.
As a competition?
Yep. So do your best and let's see who wins. Let's see who gets eliminated.
From the north to the south, from the east to the west, lost boys, lost girls, you all know you're the best. Hit the streets, it's your day, turn it up, now's your chance. It's time to get up on your feet and dance.
Anybody wanna be like us? Everybody wanna be like us.
All the boys from Oregon and the girls, cause they know what's up.
So I got some mischief.
Dance was okay. No one acted
like they knew what they were doing when we practiced it multiple times. But I was focused on Isaac because Isaac is getting graded on this, but no one else is. But they still could have put in a little bit more effort than it looked like they did.
True, we have is Alex, Samantha, and Giselle doing Rise to the Core remix.
They say I'm trouble, they say I'm bad, fighting my belly, so don't make me mad.
That dirty no good, down to the bone, I'll take that trophy, back to my zone.
So I got some mischief in my blood, my fashion's wicked, hands off my gloves.
They think I'm callous, a low-life hood, the times are changing, bad is the new good. To the core, core, rotten to the core. I'm rotten to the core, core. Who could ask for more? I'm nothing like the kid next, like the kid next door. I'm rotten to the, I'm rotten to the, I'm rotten to the core.
So I'm really impressed with that trio. They used to work together more often. They were all perfect. They had good dance moves, but they need to learn some code words. Some keywords. When I say back up, that means you back up from the camera. They were just coming in closer and closer, and you couldn't see everyone. So that might have been on my part, but I think they need to learn a little bit of keywords. I'm gonna teach them that.
Next trio is Joshua, Patrick, and Gideon.
All right.
Flesh and Bones from Zombies 2.
Was ours. It's time for restitution. We'll protect our own, take back the stone. Oh, human nature cannot hold us down.
Stranded at the bottom, but we're more than a whisper. No, we'll never be forgotten. Our blood's thicker than silver. Yeah, when words collide, it's do or die. So tell me, is it wrong to stand your ground? Hear us howl, all or nothing. Fangs around, we ain't running. Hear us howl, it's all or nothing.
The trio was really sloppy for them. They were all over the place. When we were all practicing together, they gave 100%. They looked great. But then when we did the performance, they didn't look too well. So it is what it is. We'll see how it goes.
Boys and girls, I'm getting tired of the disrespect. We won't stop till we rule the world. It's our time. We are the best. Our sails about to be set. Days ain't nothing yet. Tell them who's in charge so they don't forget.
Perfect solo. I'm gonna call it the perfect solo because it was great. Like, she didn't mess up on any of like gymnastics moves, and there's some pretty hard gymnastics moves. I'm like really proud of her for that. That was the best thing. Like, that was probably the best solo that happened in this whole video. I liked it a lot, and yeah, I just really liked the solo.
Our next solo will be Alex, and Alex's song will be "What's Your Back" from Descendants 3.
You got this.
Night ball.
Watch your back, we can gather their attack. Hit them till the armor cracks.
These quick
Solo was entertaining. I really liked how he used the prop, but I wish there was more of him dancing and like he threw the prop and more of him like doing cartwheels, all that kind of stuff. I saw he messed up on one part, but he kept on dancing. He did great. Bottom line, he did great. Liked it a lot.
Our next song is Good It's a New Bad from the Sentence One, and that's by, and the dancer is Samantha. You got this, Samantha. Woo!
Call it bad, call it good, call it even if you could. Call it good, call it bad. It's the best you ever had. We know what's hot, what's not. We strike a pose and then you take a shot. They getting close, they try to run the spot. We can't show them what we got, we got. It's time to make a stand. We breaking through and now we in demand. We hit for good, it's really not so bad. So shout it out and give it all you have.
Good. I saw her flip-flop fly off of her foot when she was doing that cartwheel, and she kept on dancing. She took me and Luke's advice of just keep on dancing. Come on, like, even if you like mess up once, doesn't mean you can't stop dancing. She did great. Good job, Samantha, if you're watching this.
Song is Alien Invasion. Joshua will be performing. Joshua, it's your turn to perform. Let's see.
Joshua did really good. I just want to see him do more different moves than just like the same one, but still he did pretty good. Good job, Joshua.
Our next performer is Do It Like the Zombies Do. Zombies 2.
Do it like the zombies do. Brush your fangs when you wake up. Comb your hair, do you make
nervous, but still, I'm glad he got over his fears and still danced in front of everyone. Great job, Isaac.
Next person we have is Emma performing Call to the Wild.
Where is he?
Calling to the stage, 99 Emma.
And there it was. We couldn't find him. He rode off somewhere on his motorized scooter. It was really nerve-wracking because I didn't know where he was and I didn't know if he was still going to perform. But we'll see if he's going to perform later.
We're getting Patrick performing for Fired Up. Look at that guy! He's one. Nerve-wracking.
I need to see that.
Listen up, it's not so tough, I'll tell you how it's done. There's really nothing better than Jamie at number one. And I know how to get it, crowd right up and on their feet. So if you want that minute, I'll show you how to get it. Ain't no mountain we can climb, nothing keeps us down. Got that fire in our soul, never count us out. We got one thing on our minds, call it victory. Yeah, that's where.
Confused, but I get it because we only had a couple days of practice because he was gone for some of the days, so we couldn't practice, but still pretty good job, Patrick. He didn't show us on camera, but 99 Meemer did not have a solo. He wasn't prepared, so we said he wasn't gonna do the solo.
Oh, all seven dancers come to the ground.
Go to Retro Cape Premium to see all the performances nicely edited.